Hey there! Welcome to Life Noggin. My animator was telling me that in the human world, the Earth tried to eat his car. I was super confused at first, but then I learned that he was talking about these sometimes scary things called sinkholes. It's often joked that sinkholes are when the Earth tries to gobble us up, but it had me wondering, just what are sinkholes? And how do they even form? Sinkholes are depressions or pits in the landscape that can have steep, rocky sides, look bowl-shaped, and even be homes to a small lake. Their size can vary greatly, and while they usually form gradually, they can also collapse suddenly. Mother Earth can be impatient when she's hungry. Sinkholes can most notably be found in karst terrains, which is a term for places throughout the world whose features are largely influenced by underground drainage. In addition to sinkholes, karst terrains of the world are also often categorized by features like caves, sinking streams, and springs. Sinkholes can form when water gathers in an area and isn't drained out externally. As the groundwater drains below the surface, it can dissolve the underlying rock. This is especially true in places where the earth is made of rocks like salt, limestone, or dolomite. Going further into what causes them, one recent study looking at a karst region in Spain found that sinkhole activity is intensified during drought periods. Since some scientists believe that periods of drought will become more common due to climate change, this could mean that greater rates of sinkholes could be an additional side effect of our changing climate. Climate change is obviously important if the Earth is eating us. Now, it can be pretty scary to think that the Earth might try and swallow you and your possessions, but there can be warning signs for when a sinkhole might show up. Leaning fences or trees are common appearances for the early signs of a sinkhole, along with cracks appearing in structures over the sinkhole and even wilting vegetation. Keep a lookout for these signs, especially if you're in an area prone to sinkholes. I always want my friends to stay safe. I get comments on every episode asking me how we make these videos, because a lot of you want to start channels of your own. My animator makes me move in After Effects and designs all the stuff you see in Illustrator. Because you've been asking to learn how to do this, we've teamed up with our sponsor, Skillshare. Skillshare is an online learning community for creators with more than 17,000 classes like After Effects, Illustrator, Photoshop, and more. The first 500 people that click the link in the description will receive a 2-month free trial to Skillshare. If you like it and want to continue, it's as low as $10 a month after that, or you can cancel at no risk. Head on over to skl.sh/lifenoggin to start. Premium membership gives you unlimited access so you can keep learning, find inspiration, and take on new projects whenever you want. I highly recommend taking the Adobe Premiere Pro class by Khalil Ibrahim. It only takes an hour and a half to complete, and you'll learn all the skills to create and edit some amazing videos. If you made something that you're excited about, I would love to see it. Send it to me on Twitter, @LifeNoggin. So have you ever seen a sinkhole in person? Let me know in the comment section below, or tell us, what should we talk about next? We're taking suggestions for future videos. As always, my name is Blocko, this has been Life Noggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking.